Rise and shine, Sonya. Yeah, you won't be needing that stuff, love. One thing we fight Dragon Mud.
There's no fun in a fair fight.
So Sonya's the skank who burns me?
She more than burns you, Cabal. She goes black ops on your ass. Shocks, knives, the bloody works. Patched you back together myself. Well, most of you.
She's dead.
Miss Law and Order really does that to him?
Nah. But now he's motivated.
Hope you're ready for some preemptive vengeance.
What the hell are you talking about, Cabal?
You. Torturing me to get dirt on the Black Dragon.
Fight.
Don't believe every rumor you hear.
I'm done entertaining you clowns. Get in here, you cowards!
Tempting, love. But we think our next contender is a beaut.
Shit. Fight him.
You'll damn sure fight, or you'll both die.
Cut the shit. You'll kill us whether we fight or not.
Nah, you caught me, love. But put on a good show, eh? It'll be less painful.
Come on. You've been dying to hit me all day. Here's your chance.
And give him the satisfaction of watching us fight? Like hell.
You said it. They'll kill us whether we fight or not. Fighting buys us time to find a way out. So, quit being a diva. Hit me!
could dive.
No way. These people know dive when they see one.
It's a thrill, bagging the legendary Sonya Blade.
Fight.
Medevac. We're gonna have to fight our way out to the rendezvous. You'll need these. Dangerous.
About this future, love? I'm alive, but you're dead as a doornail. Worst thing is, it's those Netherrealm stiffs did you in. Should have been me.
Let's have ourselves a do-over.
Might be alive in this future, but that can change.
Fight!
Let me give you a break.
Now this is a pickle. Can you break his neck faster than I can gut, pretty boy? Don't forget, it's two for one. He dies, so does your little girl.
Thanks, Kano.
For what?
For reminding me of the rules.
Sweet move. I'm totally stealing that one for Time Quake. How about dinner sometime? You know, thank you for saving my life. And apologize for being, well, me. No pressure, no romance.
Patience is a virtue, Cage. What is that?
Special guest villain.
Geras. Kronika's goon. Allegedly, he can't be killed.
I fought a dude like that in Fatal Infinity.
Get him evac'd. I'll keep this thing occupied.
Sonya Blade, mother of Cassie Cage.
Yeah, what of it?
Cassie Cage defeated Shinnok, son of Kronika. I am his mother's vengeance. Fight!
Stay away from my daughter.
Try coming back from this.
You okay?
I'll be fine. I come from tough stock.
Listen, what I said back at the base about the mission, it wasn't fair. You're a damn fine soldier. I'm so proud, I can almost picture myself dating Johnny. Almost.
I wish I could go back to our last mission over.
It wasn't easy finding out how I'd die or could die. But I reread the file. You followed orders, saved your squad. I'm just glad that my sacrifice saved Earthrealm and you. Besides, you heard Raiden. Things will never go back to what they were. We all have to choose our destiny. Liu Kang and Kung Lao weren't kidding about this guy.
All squads withdraw! Evac, now!
Geras failed. When he returns, I will strengthen him further for the final battle. Speak your mind.
We've lost Shao Kahn, his outworld army, and now the Black Dragon.
While Raiden's allies have burned precious time fighting Kano and Shao Kahn, our most important work has continued uninterrupted on Shang Tsung's island.
That island is in ruins. What could possibly...
Timecraft requires an abundance of raw temporal energy. Every mortal soul contains a lifetime of this power. Every hour, every minute, every second lived is stored within.
Shang Tsung fed off souls. He collected them.
In his well of souls, which remains untouched. Beneath his island. A destiny I crafted for Shang Tsung, in case I ever had need. Shang Tsung's souls will be mine.